Man, there's a lot of different things I can say about Shaneil. She's a wonderful woman. We met such a long time ago. She's genuine, passionate. She has a strong love for her family. You can always depend on her.
I think companionship, also growing old together. And I think just us growing as a couple, because obviously where we are today is not where we're going to be 10 years from now, and I'm excited to see what that's going to look like.
She's balancing me out in so many ways. She's my calm to my storm. I can say so many things about her. I'm just thankful that we're here.
Ever since I met him and I saw how you all just interacted and how sweet he was to you and how much you loved him, I was very happy for you that you found your forever person.
BJ, it's a pleasure, you know, to have you now. We're officially cousins. Thank you for taking good care of Shaneil. I love you, man.
You're gonna be an amazing father to the twins. You're gonna be an amazing mother to your new daughter. And I love you guys, proud of you, and I'm happy to say that I'm proud of your family.
You know, I love you, bro. Always been underneath your tail, always, bro. When I'm wrong, you tell me when I'm wrong. When I'm right, you tell me when I'm right as well.
So today, with everyone here, I vow to forever be your best friend, your voice of reason in the crazy moments, your biggest fan, and in the tough times to accept we're still growing and learning. I vow to appreciate the good and the bad and work through it all. I give you my heart, and I promise to spend the rest of my life making you happy and loving you more and more as each day passes.
Today, surrounded by our family and friends, I choose you to be my wife. This journey that we're about to embark on, I wouldn't want it to be with anyone else. I'm so thankful to the Lord for letting our paths cross again. Our road hasn't been easy, but us getting to this point shows how strong our love for one another is. You are the strength I didn't know I needed and the joy I didn't know I lacked. I promise to respect you, support you, inspire you, and love you always.
Inasmuch as you, Jerome, and you, Shaneil, have this considered and holy matrimony, and have witnessed the same for God, family, and friends, by the virtue of the authority vested in me, as a minister of the Word of God, and by the laws of the state of Virginia, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Therefore, what God has joined together on this 22nd day of July 2023, let no man, no woman, put us under in the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Jerome, you may now kiss your bride.
Shaneil, this has been a long road, but we finally made it. I am so thankful that we're able to share this together amongst our family and friends. All of this long planning and everything that we've done to get to this point, it's all worth it. I love you and can't wait to see you later.
This here is a remarkable so death remix. J.E. y'all, Run DMC to the beach y'all. And me, y'all know my name. Come on.
See, first of all, yeah. I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
What?
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart.
Yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start? Yeah.
What I think about
all the years we put in this relationship.
Yeah.
Who knew we'd make it this far? I think about where would I be if we were to just fall apart? And I can't stand the thought of losing you.
Oh.
us finishing something we started so long ago. I wanna give you my all. Do you think about maybe us having some?